If you'd like to be on the show, contact us on our email at octavemusic.hudsonvalley@gmail.com. Or you can direct message us on our Facebook and Instagram pages. Make sure to do it soon, because we're booking up fast. There's no fees, and every act receives a free hour of recording. Enjoy the show, and we look forward to working with you, too.
All right. Hey, we are Kate Squire and the Two Lazy Boys. We're here at Octave Studios, Octave Music Studios, to have a little fun. Have a little fun and record a couple of our covers. I am Kate Squire, Chris Gilley on guitar, Rod Archer on bass, and together, yeah, we're Kate Squire and the Two Lazy Boys. That's T-O-O, as in they're too damn lazy, but they're not. They're very hardworking.
Kate works this hard.
I try, yeah, I try.
Breaks out the whip.
If you want to hear more of our stuff or see more of us, you can check us out on Facebook at Kate Squire and the Two Lazy Boys. I guess I should emphasize that my last name is S-K-W-I-R-E, which is really weird. All right, cool. And you can go to twolazyboys.com. That's the website. And we've got some gigs coming up in June, July, and August, and you'll find those on the website and on the Facebook page. So here we go with Honey Jar by the Wood Brothers, one of our favorite bands.
Kissing back. And every night you get the same old dream. There's a spoonful of honey where your heart should be. And there's a honey dripping off of your spoon. Ooh, honey dripping off of your spoon. Honey dripping off of your spoon. Like you didn't even know better. And every night you get the same old dream. There's a spoonful of honey where your heart should be. And there's a honey dripping off of your spoon. Ooh, honey dripping off of your spoon. Honey dripping off of your
put your lips out in the wind and
pun is cool. Dripping.
Thank you.
So the next song is of a much older vintage, and we started with Honey. Now we're gonna go to Sugar. This is a Nina Simone song called Sugar in My Bowl. Switch here. I'm gonna do a. I'm gonna bring in a little more energy with some Aretha Franklin. I'm gonna do, yeah, us too. We're going to do Baby, I Love You and Chain of Fools.
It's one of my daughter's favorites.
Oh, sweet. Yeah, shame to have just lost her recently. Not your daughter, but Aretha Franklin.
I hope not. She'll be here in like 2 hours.
This went really dark really quickly.
That's messed up.
I like you too.
Throwing you for a loop. Just showing you the dark side.
The dark side.
We all have a shadow side.
A little quick tuning check here.
It's a tuning song.
Tuning. Tuna. A quick, as they say, the shipping industry, fishing, a quick tuna check.
There you go. Oh. Not a lullaby.
Sucked into a vacuum without the drum.
No, it's better now. Guitar's got a little loudness, I guess.
Okay.
A 1, 2, 3, 4.
If you want my loving.
Baby, I love you.
Baby, baby, I love
baby,
you.
I want you.
Baby, baby, I love you.
baby, I love you. Chain, chain, chain. Chain, chain, chain. Too strong, I'm added to your chain, 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 chain.
Mashup of Chris Stapleton's Tennessee Whiskey and Etta James. I keep thinking of the other song that we're gonna do. I love you more than you'll ever know. No, I wrote the Etta Stapleton mashup. Yeah. It's okay. Everybody will know this. I think Beyonce did the Etta. She covered this. So. Oh, well, thank you. That's very sweet. Everybody always tells us that we're better than Beyonce. That's just, yeah.
Beyond Beyonce.
All right, let's do it. They're basically the same song anyway, these two songs. Now let's not choose this moment to speed up. All right. God's sakes, I've been trying to get you to speed up the whole time. Keep it slow.
Thank you.
liquor was the only love I'd know. But you rescued me from reaching for the bottle. Yes, and you brought me back from being too far gone. Tennessee whiskey.
Scotch here.
What are you talking about?
He's gonna start making scotch tomorrow.
Yeah. He's gonna start making scotch.
I got a still in the other room.
Oh, sorry, all right. Cool. More for you guys.
Yeah, I made a few mistakes, but.
We all make mistakes.
Hopefully, they weren't glaring.
This is a.
So, after suggesting the new arrangement, I was the one who
you're
screwed
the one
it up the first time.
This is just a series of us making mistakes and learning in front of you. Thanks, buddy. We're going to do the Gourd song, Peppermint, next.
So the great thing about the internet is there's so many fantastic new groups out there. Even though this one isn't all that new, but you discover somebody you haven't seen before, and that was the case with the Gourds.
Oh yeah.
And they're just a load of fun, and
there's,
so we're hoping
have,
to,
yeah,
we're
you should
hoping
have them
to
here. You're looking for fun.
Have a little of the fun rub off on us.
Yeah, you guys are pretty fun. I've been having fun since got here.
Yeah, the air hockey was really fun. That was my favorite
air hockey
part.
Got us all like worked
that was
up.
My favorite part so far.
We should do the air hockey before every one of our gigs now.
Oh, yeah. We should.
We'll have to take a portable.
Okay. We should do it.
Keep the pace up on this. Yeah.
Right? Seriously.
One, two, three.
Peppermint. City. You wonder out loud how it came to this. sunk so low, I may never again be high.
Thanks for watching. Thanks for having us.
Thanks for allowing us into your homes or on your phones or whichever the case may be.
Right, we're Kate Squire and the Two Lazy Boys, and this is Octave Music Studio.
Bye-bye.